Hey Rutgers students, are you a student employee? Want some recognition for all that hard work? Well, whether you file papers or be on camera for the university, Rutgers has devoted an entire ceremony dedicated to those students who give it their all.
Well, it is a National Student Employment Week actually creates the event, and we host it here at Rutgers for the Rutgers students. But the thing is that the students work so hard all year long, and we really need them to run this university. We can't run the university without them, actually. It's like a city, and they make great contributions every day, and their youthful, bright, young ideas are just so important to our office functionings every day. So we want to celebrate them.
Well, there's a National Student Employment of the Year function, so what we wanted to do at Rutgers was to really take that idea and really grow it here locally, and to take the opportunity to really thank our students. They're a very vital part of the university community, and we want to bring that forward and make sure that people around the university community understand that.
There are about, there are almost 11,000 student employees, and I believe about 40 were nominated.
Out of those 40, the top three will be awarded cash prizes of up to $250. Now, what exactly do they have to do to earn this honor?
Their supervisors nominated them based on their exceptional contributions to the university.
Well, what we ask the supervisors around the university to do is to think about their student employees and all of the contributions that they make. And what we're really looking for is as much as the student, Justin, who is a former winner, articulated, which is, you know, leadership qualities, reliability, trustworthiness, and just their contribution as employees of the university.
There are questions that ask why they're nominating the student, what the student's responsibilities are, and why the student is exceptional.
The criteria, we don't set the specific criteria. We let the nominators make a decision, the supervisors make a decision on what kind of outstanding achievement the student has accomplished. Usually students either have an extraordinary work ethic or they have done something exceptional.
Needless to say, the winners were very honored and excited about the recognition.
I'm very honored to even have been a nominee. I'm really thankful for the people that I have around me that actually thought I was worthy of this great honor. My direct supervisor, Neil Patel, she informed me, and immediately I was like, why me? So, I mean, I definitely was shocked. And so when she told me, I was taken back, and I was just really appreciative to even for people to even think that I was, you know, again, worthy of this even, I mean, this distinct honor.
I was really surprised. I only found out because I got the e-vite from the employment office, and it totally blew my mind that I was nominated. And then my supervisors were hunting me down, taking pictures. They told me after I found out, you know, I kind of inquired about it. But I'm pretty flattered. I, like, love the job, and I'm really glad I got nominated.
Well, how's that for a job bonus? Congratulations to all the student winners. For more information about student employment here at Rutgers, you can go to studentwork.rutgers.edu. For RUTV, I'm John Lieber.